So even the bigger kids like decorating cookies. But I think they like eating them more than they do decorating them. So our Christmas cookies consist of dinosaurs, pigs, Christmas trees. Yeah, that's right. We don't have snowmen and angels, and we have dinosaurs. We might have a Santa Claus or two, but that's okay. And if you're 5 years old, you play with it like Play-Doh.
You gotta get a head, you gotta get two of them, Nanny. Come on, get over there. Okay. We just did it, Nanny.
You done a good job.
I had to use two because it's so big.
Was that good, Avery? So yes, this is our Christmas cookie cutouts. Dinosaurs, pigs and all. It was fun. We loved it. It's a really good cookie recipe, whether if you put icing on it or not. So I hope y'all like this recipe and video. Merry Christmas, everybody, and God bless.